Well, hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to today's stream. I figured we haven't been in this for a long time and I can't even remember what we were doing last, so... Except the only thing that I do remember and the reason that I remember that so well is, well, you can see it right here, is that I was stuck. Getting through this cut across is always something else. That much is for sure. Now, it's not going anywhere anytime fast, that much for sure. Hey Alex, hello Wolfpack. I like those new, I like all those new, options that we have. I'm not sure at the moment how we're gonna get out of this. But I guess that makes it fun, right? Hi, Mr. Virgil. Welcome to the stream. Oh, Keith. I appreciate the sentiment, but that's not quite true. My, oh my, oh my. Oh, please let us get through this. Northern Birdo. Where it is a cozy... 19 right now. Feels like -29. So it did actually warm up significantly from this morning. Almost summer. Oh my. We're not gonna go nowhere fast. Hey, Paranormal, doing well, thanks for asking, how are you? Whoever made this shortcut, honestly, I would like to talk to that person. It looks so easy. But boy, oh boy. Is it ever deceiving? This one here, I think it's a Tatra. And I can't even remember why in the world I had the Tatra in the middle of this when I stopped the last time, but apparently I did. So that's where we are. Almost, just a little bit more. I don't even know where we're going, to be honest with you. And why we are going there. Yeah, you can set that. It's called immersion mode. Crossplay is now activated as well, I guess. Yay, we made it. Not only. Hello Owen, welcome to the stream. Thanks Wolfpack, and with you. Hello, the extreme. Okay, I have to check what we're doing here even. I have no earthly idea. I can't even remember half of the controls, let alone what we did. That's good. Cannot remember what I was doing for the life of me. Two. Yes, it's a very slow process, that is true. Yeah, I started quarter to 12, or quarter past 12. I honestly do not know where I started though. Do we need 3 short logs, 2 minutes? Well, we might as well do that one. It's a log station, but I can't pick up logs with that truck. How's it going, John? Hey, crazy Canadian. I don't know what's going on. Does not want to move really. Sorry guys, 1 second here. Hey, North Texas. Well, John, sorry to hear that. That can certainly be scary. Down, up, 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 up. I don't even know what my mission is, to be honest with you. I haven't played this in forever, and now I'm paying the price because I have no earthly idea where I left off or what I did and why I did it. I don't know. Just winging it right now. That kitty sure likes to climb. Okay, let's see. I still don't know. And work is just not stopping. Hello, Farmer TJ Jackson. How's it going? Oh, 1 second, guys. I have to very quickly put more wood on the fire. Cosmodrome. Two bricks. Yeah, it did actually warm up. It's only minus 29 with wind chill. So it warmed up significantly. Eh? Well, yeah. Significantly is relative, I guess. It is one for me. I'm in mountain. But you know what? If we learned one thing from falling down, it's we should be able to have breakfast any time of the day. I don't know if any of you guys are old enough to remember that movie, but... That's right. So I guess we need to go and find some supplies. Strategic reserve. Thermomoment. I was just showing off. Yeah, that sounds like me for sure. Oh, it's not? Well, dang it, BTT. Where am I gonna get my financial advice then from now? Nice, crazy. Enjoy. Oh yeah, 100% BTT is a guru. You just don't want to know what discipline. He's our master in procrastination. All right, crazy, have a good one. Oh no. Actually, this thing is not the worst when it comes to doing stuff. Where do I get short logs from now? Oh, from the log station. Who would have thunk? Eh? Who would have thunk? That's gonna be a job and a half. I should just drive through here. Seemed like a good idea at the time, but maybe not. Drive there and then over and up and around. Gotta delete this account and start over, yeah. Dang it! That's actually a pretty good truck. Also, I love the sound. Hey, Han. Once it's minus 26, we should start getting the barbecue ready. Hey, toy soldier. How's it going? Truck King. Some king. Well, at least the beer is gonna be cold. And everything else for that matter. Might have made a mistake, yeah. No, I should have stuck to the other side. Now it's too late. Well, no. You think? You might not be wrong there, brother. You might not be wrong. Can you tell I haven't done this in a while? Hey, Brad. Sorry, guys. I have to stop in between every now and again and answer texts from work. Because that's just how it works sometimes. Hey Tyler, how's it going? Again, if I all of a sudden stop, most likely I'm answering a text from work. Whoa, hello, Drift Nation. No, no, you don't. This baby can just push its way right through. And once you turn diff lock on, then there's really nothing anymore that stops it. Except maybe for 5 feet of ice. Hey Randall! Hello Vlad! How are you doing, my good sir? Good to see ya. I guess technically, probably, it's more pronounced Vlad, which I assume is the short version of Vladimir. Duh. Hey, I got a question for you, Vlad. How the heck did you get so good at taking pictures in ETS and ATS? And I honestly, it's not even a joke. I'm trying to get good pictures taken, and out of 10 that I take, I think maybe 2 or 3 are usually what I end up using. And when I see the pictures that you sometimes take, I'm like, I don't even know. What's the secret? Oh, come on. Up, 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 up. Ugh. Come on, kitty. You're just a glorified rock truck. You know, I do have to tell you one thing. Now that I've driven rock trucks myself in real life, it's a lot less mystic to me how they can get through everything and everywhere. Sawmill, hey? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Hello, Jonathan. Hi, Hellcat. Oh my goodness grief, I did not just do that, did I? How y'all doing? Come on, you. No. No, Alex. No, it has not. Oh, boy. Now, here we go. The oh no, all the way over there. Oh, that's gonna be fun. But at least we won't get stuck in the snow by any stretch of the imagination, because this thing just doesn't get stuck. Hey, Gomer. How you doing, buddy? Well, it's SnowRunner. Yeah, I'm doing a mission. Hope that there is still fuel in that trailer. Otherwise, huh? So, I think tonight well, that is no bueno. Oh. Do you want me to, No, I don't. Are you playing on PC or on, Are we, do they want medium or short logs? No, nowhere near. Do you want more fire? Yeah, I can quickly get that done. Thanks, Liz. Hmm. But we have no crossplay capability. So if you want to fire it up, I can gladly come and help you one. Short logs, okay. Cool. Alright, we're gonna go on a quest. Quest for short logs. Well, like I said, but it's crossplay, so If you add me, you can invite me. And then I can help you at least get going. Happy to watch the struggle, hey? Yep, there's crossplay. Cut across here, right here, and then we go up here, in here, over there, cut across here, here, there, come around this way, round and round and round and round and round we go, up here, over there. Easy peasy. Yes, there's crossplay. You know why I know? Because I noticed it in the settings. Otherwise, I wouldn't know either. Ow. Suspension. Bandit is my second favorite truck. Well, just let me know when. Probably makes for a fun stream too. You have to be so careful on this road that you don't completely mess up your suspension. My favorite truck? I think this might be my favorite truck. I use it a lot. Although, Tatras are pretty nice too. Did they nerf this road? Usually when you would drive like this over it, you would completely bust your suspension all to, you know what. Oh, never mind. There it is. So as I was about to say earlier, today we're gonna be, or this later, we're gonna be setting up the VIP farming server. See, now you can see why I love this truck so much. It's just going, going, going. The only downside on this truck is it likes to tip. Hey Jay, good, how are you? Oh, that's good. How's it going? Oh, nice. Yeah, well, you know me. I wanna finish this region and then I wanna move on to the next. And as you know, I kinda neglected this game a little bit for a while here. So I kinda wanna get into a rotation of ATS, ETS farming and this. So, Tyler, Brad, Gomer. Question for y'all. Since y'all probably gonna be on the VIP server sooner or later, what do you think we should do for a season? Like, how many days for a month? I personally think 4 to 5, so that it doesn't immediately punish you if you can't come to a farm for a day or two. Yeah, I missed streaming SnowRunner too. Fun game. Oh, wow. Okay. This truck is just... It's like, alright. Let's go. Hey, Matt. How you doing, man? Maybe 5 days, that gives us 20 days. No, that's not true. Yeah, it is. 4, 9. And maybe 5 days. Gives us 20 days per quarter. And we're gonna be using a custom version of Elmcreek where there's no buildings built. That's what I'm thinking. Don't be tipping. Yes, toxic. Yes, it can be, for sure. You'll not get any argument from me on that one. And welcome, Toxic. You know what would be cool to see? If somebody would mod that Russian... Well, not only the Russian one, the American one too. An Arctic crawler. That had the airplane and the... pretty much all like you could live in that thing. Well, who didn't see that coming? I'm gonna come back with a trailer and a crane. Check something real quick. That doesn't do me much good now. Which truck was it? Azov? I think so. I think that's the only one that can actually be here. start logging frame. Hey, Herbie. Pocket dialed me. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with this thing now. Gonna be a lot of back and forth to get those logs transported. Oh, come on, you. It does not like going around corners. It really does not. Sounds though. Well, thanks for that, Herbie. Aww. You know that I now have the theme song from Herbie stuck in my head, right? Toxic, I'm trying to... I'm trying to get the short logs to... I'm trying to get the short logs to the farm. Oh my gosh. Trying to text with work while you're trying to do this at the same time. Not a good idea. Yeah, I love that show. I've seen all the movies, every single one of them. Although I do have to say the later ones, meh. I think the first two were the best. My personal opinion. The spam bots are real today. Holy cow. No. Saved by the bell. It's spam bot nonsense. You're not wrong, Alex. You're not wrong. Oh, it was all done. Except for paint job. Because I don't have a... I just don't have the equipment anymore. So far, so good. Fuel. Hey, John boy. Welcome to the stream. Now we're stuck. Oh, Alex, you are most welcome. I'll be right back. I have to do something about the sun in my eyes. enough of that nonsense. Sorry guys, I have to quickly change some settings here. Hello, Bobby. BTT, what is that? VASF, right? Doing well, Bobby. Doing well. Thanks for asking. Not anymore. They won't. They won't. I like when the old turbo starts howling. Slowly. Very slowly. Oh, for crying a lot. Guys, I'm sorry. I have to go. The work is pulling.